She's the only boat that I can think of in recent years which has sailed to virtually every single port which CalMac has on in their empire. Apart from Ullapool and Stornoway, for fairly obvious reasons, she's not too suitable for the Ullapool and Stornoway crossing. And the only Clyde pier she hasn't been at, and we haven't managed to get her there in recent years, is Millport. Because there was to be a cruise to Millport one year, and Princess Diana died in a tunnel in Paris, and the funeral was that day, and out of respect, the cruise was cancelled. So other than Millport, the Pioneer has been at, I think, every conceivable pier that she could have been at in the Clyde.
Thank you. Everything, and always people around you, and that was really enjoyable, was you had to run it. Because tankers, you had to involve the engineers, this and that, general cargoes. If you made a mistake, it was your problem. You couldn't blame anyone else but yourself. And then,
thank you. sir.
Wait on the spot.